coaching staple in Southwest Florida, and this year he's back to help the FSW Bucks.
Yeah, NBC2's Derek Kopp has more on what Darren Wallace has brought to the Bucks in his return.
In terms of jobs around the country, being on staff at Florida Southwestern is as good as it gets.
Getting into college coaching can be difficult, especially when it's a program like FSW, you know, which is a national power.
An image formed by the team's consistent success, facilities, and players. So when a job opened this summer, head coach Eric Murphy had no shortage of options.
Man, I had a lot of people asking and inquiring about the job.
Lucky for him, he didn't have to go far to find his guy.
I got the call and I accepted right away.
Coach Darren Wallace has Southwest Florida basketball running through his veins.
Coaching journey started for me right after I finished my playing career at Florida Gulf Coast University.
A Cape Coral grad, Coach Wallace has been a JV coach, a high school head coach, worked in the video department at FGCU, and had a stint with FSW on the inaugural team from 2016 to 2018.
Anytime you can get an assistant that has head coach experience is always important, just because I can bounce things off of him, and he's already probably been through those scenarios.
Putting all that knowledge to use in his second stint with the Bucks.
All that plays a factor into this program and into the players. And like I said, that's why, you know, I wanted him to be on board, and that's why I'm glad he's here.
And returning with a clear goal moving forward.
You know, we've won conference championships, regionals, you know, we've done all that. You know, our goal here is to win a national championship. And with the players we have, we're right there.
The top 25 Bucks are back on the court at home Saturday at 4. In Fort Myers, Derek Kopp, NBC2.